So it gives you, like, I guess that's what I'm trying to suggest is you work in these groups of pieces, it gives you all these different options. As long as you don't get too stuck on that initial idea, then suddenly you take a group of pieces, you shift them around, you've got a new composition, you've got something very different happening. Compositionally, that can work really well, because if you look at just this, suddenly now we're taking these as the building blocks for the composition. It kind of de-emphasizes the meaning of each individual one, which is part of the overall whole. So you have a very different thing. Now you have all these faces and heads interacting with one another. Put a little distance between this one of her and this one of her, you don't necessarily even see them as the same person. It becomes a huge group of people as opposed to five people laid out in a row. So it's this idea of taking the stuff that you build your art out of, reinterpreting.